Whoa, Ray from 4 years ago reflecting. Whoa, trigger word, chill. On Ray from 4 years prior. What? So this is me 4 years ago reflecting on me 4 years ago. So this is 8 years ago? No! Oh my God, this video was when I was on Team Archon.
What year is this?
2016.
2016! This was 4 years ago.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Wait, look. Look, 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 look. Meet my Shiba Inu puppy, Valkyrie IRL. Look at this picture of Mika. So cute. Another one. I moved my breakup update, room tour, puppy, and more. This is when I moved into the first 100 Thieves house. See what I mean? My breakup update. Like, I don't. Oh, God. I don't even want to have to explain myself. I don't even want to have to talk about it. Every public breakup. It's just like, bro. Ugh. So traumatic. One Rosschuler show. Holy moly.
16. This was 4 years ago. Look at how I had allergies. Look at how swollen my eyes are.
So all of these games kind of like end after a bit.
I was so. I got lash extensions a lot, and it would always make my eyes swollen. Always.
So all of these games kind of like end after a bit.
Look
So
at.
I.
Okay. So, look at. Okay.
Shut
Listen,
up!
listen. So,
Oh, whoops. My
I joined. My
face.
first team I ever joined was called Team Archon. This is on Amaz's YouTube. My eyes were so swollen from allergies. There's this girl named Mira who was also in the house. I was like, can I please borrow a pair of glasses for the shoot? Because
Yeah, these
I
are
want to
Mira's
cover my
glasses.
eyes. She get lending me her glasses. I thought they were covering my eye bags, but they really didn't help at
They
all.
didn't help.
Yeah, my voice is lower. I think I was really self-conscious of my voice, so I wanted it to sound lower.
I think I was
I'm
depressed.
just always playing the game. So I don't have a set game that I like always come back to. I mean,
Yeah, dude. Isn't that crazy?
it
This was when I
used to
played
be
Far
World of
Cry
Warcraft for like
Primal.
5 years, but then how long can you really play that for? What do my parents think about being a streamer? They just want me to be happy. So I'm just, it's a hobby. It's awesome. Like, I can't ask for anything more. Do my parents think that it's a career? They don't even quite fully understand it. My parents
Oh
are really
my
old, and my
God.
dad like literally thinks I work for PayPal for some reason. Every time I explain this to
This is
him, like they
so
just
weird. Oh
always
my God. This
forget
is when I
exactly
lived
what
in
it
Las
is that
Vegas.
I do and like who I work for. So it's just, they just know I play games. If I weren't streaming, I would probably be at a four-year college.
My eyes are so swollen. Oh my God, shut
I
up.
graduated with my AA in Arts and Science, and I was just about to transfer to a four-year school, and I started streaming. People were telling me you should try streaming since I was playing games so much at the time, and I'm glad I did.
Whoa,
What do
this
I
is
enjoy the
like
most about being a
weird.
streamer? Definitely the community. I've met a lot of amazing people, obviously, and just being.
Oh my gosh. Fish with 19 underscores. Jombie, Poison Ivy, Alpha
That's so
Wolf.
weird.
Whoa. Khan!
Able to play games, it's just the best thing ever.
This is like right before the Fortnite era, I think. This is like right before things like popped off. Crazy. This is so weird. Ray talking with Ray, reacting to Ray, and Ray reacting to Ray reacting. Yeah, I don't like this. This is like too much time. It's too much. You do realize this will be clipped and shown in 4 years, right? Yeah, if I'm still alive. Oh, hell not. You know what? This is more incentive, you know. If it's my time, it's time to go. Nah, you know what? On my deathbed, I'll just be like, at least I don't have to watch that reception video. Oh my god, this is so weird.
I actually hate that question so much. When people ask what I do for a living, I literally just say play games, and then they just get really confused or they don't understand. And I tell them like it's okay, like I'm doing okay. I think it's really weird having fans. I don't like to call them fans because I feel like I don't deserve them.
Wow!
Oh my god.
Archon Valkyrie. Oh my god! Archon Valkyrie! Ex-GameStop employee, now full-time variety streamer at twitch.tv/Valkyrie. Use code RAY for 10% off gfuel.com. 10,200 followers? This is so weird. Man, this is when Twitter was Twitter, you know?
Ray. 10,000 followers on Twitter.
What?
Ex-GameStop employee, now full-time variety streamer at twitch.tv/Valkyrie. Use code RAY for 10% off gfuel.com. YouTube below.
Whoa.
That's so annoying. This was 4 years ago. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Deserve them? So it's just,
I think I'm still growing into my teeth. Like, I don't know. I think the shape of my head got bigger because my teeth looked so much bigger back then. Right?
Wow! Wow!
Deserve them? So it's just...
Here's the Archon House tour video. What the
heck? I like to call them friends.
I like to call you guys friends.
That's so parasocial.
Hey, it's Ray! Ex-GameStop employee, now full-time streamer! This is crazy! How many followers now? So this was 4 years ago. On Twitter, now I have almost 700,000 followers.
Whoa.
Dude, I'm high, like...
I hate that. I hate that so much. Okay. Now... Nah, we said whoa at the same time. I'm so triggered. Now we're at 2.9 million. That's crazy. That's crazy. Ugh.
Brain blast right now. What? 54,000 followers? 4 years ago, I had 54,000 followers. Wait, let me go see exactly how many followers I have. Right now, I have 1,897,000 followers on Instagram.
I can't let almost people watch me.
On the way to 2 million. That's crazy. What the heck? That's crazy.
And pretty much, because like I hang out with them more than I do with people in real life.
Overwatch.
No, I have a lot of people try to, you know, they message me like about their problems, and I try to like reply, but there's just so many messages that I feel like I can't really get like on a real personal level. The people that are messaging.
Look at how short my hair was. I'm wearing pants? Oh my gosh, little baby Gerg.
Y'all want some tea? Do y'all want some tea? Oh shit. Okay, do you know who this is here? This is one of the co-owners of Team Archon. He used to go by Backspace. Yes. He used to go by Backspace. And when my dad passed away, I was still on... I can't really fully remember the series of events because I lived at the Archon house in Vegas. And then I think I went to California, and then I went back home to take care of my dad. And then the day my dad died, I called him to like update him, and he like thought it was the right time to tell me his feelings for me in the same call. I was so upset. I then vented to my ex, and then ultimately my ex and I got back together again. Yeah. It kind of made me feel like it was the only reason why I was joined to ask the team. Because at the time, it was only Mira and I. We were the only girls. So, and that was the end of that. Yeah, it was a... it was a very rough time. Yeah.
So small. You're so small and stupid.
Haven't spoken.
But like during stream, it's a lot easier to like reply to everyone. All right. Something that people don't know about me is that I've had a couple of weird collective phases. I went through a very strange dragon phase where I would...
We don't have to watch the rest, right?
I agree. What a good time to end that. Watch the...
Wow, look at this! Isn't this cool? Oh, God. Okay, whatever.
Collect only the dragon cards and, like, the Yu-Gi-Oh! Decks or whatever, and pretty obsessive. Like, I had dragon statues and posters, and I knew it was weird, and I kept it a secret, but I guess it's not a secret anymore.
I cannot believe...
Oh! Dude, my hair looks good!
My hair does look good, too.
Is it over?
Oh my god.
Oh god, it's over. Thank god. Okay.
That is a trip. Dude, I cannot believe how I sound. I think I was really, really trying to sound like... cool or something. I don't know. Like, I sounded so different. I don't think I was smoking weed at that point. I think I quit before that. Like, way before Archon, I quit smoking weed. So I don't know why my voice is so deep. I think I was maybe depressed. I don't know. You sounded very hyper. Oh, no, yeah, no. This Valkyrie was probably doing a lot better. This was definitely after my breakup again. For sure, because I remember I moved the setup over here. This was right before the Among Us era, I think. You did quit? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I don't know. It could be a lot of things. Yeah, this is when Celine moved in with me. Holy, bro, I don't know. Life is so weird. There's just so many different eras. And it's even weirder because there's just more coming. Like, it just keeps happening. Can't wait to watch this in 4 years. Yeah, I like that we have a 4-year break now before we have to watch this again. Okay, hey, future. You know what? Yeah, maybe we should. Okay. All right. Okay, here. I feel like I look so bad in both of these, so I feel like I like how I look right now, but 4 years, I'm probably gonna look at this and be like, oh my god, you're so fucking hideous. What happened to you? Wait. Ah! Is this how I normally sound? I do not smoke weed anymore. You know that. Are you smoking weed now? Like, what's going on? Like, what's happening? Where are you now? what's going on? Well, yeah, we did just get a minion bong from this kid, a FaZe kid named Jason. So, like, are you using it? Do you still have it, or did you auction it off at a charity event? Because I feel like we're running out of things to auction. Oh, God. Where's the bong? It's in my bathroom in a box. I have a bunch of boxes because I'm like slowly preparing to move. And so I shoved it all in my closet again so that you guys can't see it because the boxes were in the hallway. I was here. 4 years is a long time. It's so weird looking at my past self like this because in my head, I know what that Ray was going through at that time. And it's extra weird because this Ray, my dad was still alive. And then this Ray, my dad was so not alive. And this Ray right here just made a joke about her dead dad in a recent YouTube video. It's like, what's going on here, bro? Like, are we good? This is ridiculous. My dad's on my window. Future Ray, if you're watching this, where is the urn now? Did you finally dump it? Because I feel like we should probably just, you know, pour the ashes out somewhere. Because it's still weird that he's just chilling, like a piece of him. Just chilling there on the window. I don't know. It's weird. I'm pretty sure you're still going to think it's weird. I think it's like, we don't really know how to deal with it. So it's still there, but it's still weird every time we see it. So it's like, did you take care of it? I just think it's extra weird because it's not even all of the ashes. It's like a piece of him. I don't know. Like, it shouldn't have been like all together. I don't know, bro. I don't know. My eyes itching now. Oh my god. How do you take care of ash? I don't know. Like, do you disperse them in a river or something? Thanks, Drew, for the 42 months. Which part? Yeah, I don't know. So I remember when my dad got cremated, they had there's a big urn, like a big one, like this big, that had most of his ashes. And then there was like small ones that my brothers and I got. So like my sister and both of my brothers and I got like a small one. And I think one of my brothers got like the big jar. But like, I didn't want it, but it's like, what am I supposed to say? No? What am I supposed to say? Nah, you could keep this part of dad. Make a necklace? I'm not gonna lie. I don't want to wear my dad's ashes. I'm not gonna lie. I am not that sentimental. I don't know. Yeah, I know some people turn like the ashes into like a diamond and stuff, but like, I don't want to touch it. I don't even want to be reminded of it. I like forgetting it. You know what I mean? Ugh. I don't. It reminds me of when, like, my grandpa died. And so my mom took my sister and I to go see his dead body before they like buried him. And so my grandpa was like all dead and stuff laying there. And then my mom goes, oh, say goodbye. Give him a kiss on the cheek. And I looked at her, I was like, fuck no, I'm not kissing him on the cheek. Are you insane? I'm not kissing a corpse. I mean, I didn't say that, but like, I thought it. I looked at her and I shook my head. It's like, no, Rest in peace, bro. Did he do it? No. Absolutely not. I don't know.
In arts and science, and I was a...
No, could not be me. Okay, this was a wild clip. This is crazy.